Cavill actually trying to preserve the run up the inside, but Tony McCoy, the winning most National Hunt rider of all time, has waited a long time to land his first John Smith's Grand National. First all round, Tony McCoy, JP McManus, John Joe O'Neill, Don't Push It won the National.
Trophy.